I have a bachelor's degree from the University of Missouri in broadcast journalism. My background is in both television and radio news. We want people to know that we're the place to turn when there's something going on, and we pride ourselves in that, and we work really hard to make sure that we can get that information on the air as quickly as possible and that it's accurate. We do that all day, every day. I'm Carol Vorel, WDWS News Director.